research is exciting because it's cutting edge, and this is the type of excitement that we're trying to share with the REU students when they come into campus, is that, hey, look, you're not just doing research, you're actually doing something that no one's ever done before.
But they all get this unique Princeton experience. We have resources that rival any resources anywhere, and to be able to share with those kinds of students what I'm able to do today is very meaningful for me.
RAU itself stands for Research Experience for Undergraduates. It's an NSF-supported program that allows us to bring upwards to 10 to 20 students to campus during the summertime to undertake research along with the faculty advisor. We very often recruit students from institutions that are not PhD research institutions, and so students may not have the opportunity to do research at the level that we're offering them through the Princeton RAU program. And so it gives them the opportunity to actually decide and to learn whether or not academic research is actually right for them.
Currently, I attend the University of Florida, and I'm majoring in materials science and engineering. So here at Princeton, I'm working with Dr. Richard Register on a project about catalytic hydrogenation. Catalytic hydrogenation ends up altering the thermal properties, and so you can see it being applied to pharmaceutical industry, the food industry, in oil, and it really has the potential to impact people's lives on a day-to-day basis.
My main interest in research is developing technologies for renewable energy, like solar cells and new battery chemistries to store that energy. So I'm working on researching lithium-ion batteries here with Dr. Arnold. At Princeton, there's a lot more equipment available to me, and also the ratio of professors to students seems to be quite a bit higher, and so you get more availability for one-on-one interaction here.
I'm working with a polymer that's actually very prevalent in a lot of household items, and what I'm doing is I'm trying to alter physical properties without chemically degrading it. You know, you can't say you're an expert or you know that much. You know, just the opportunity to be in the environment and be in the atmosphere with all these other guys who've been working on this for like 3, 4, 5 years and see how far they've come in their research, and knowing that some of their work could very well be published, and talking to professors who actually have published research and stuff like that, you know, it's special.
You know, for me, when I went to graduate school coming out of a small school, having a little bit of research experience under my belt really gave me a lot of confidence, a lot of ability to step right in and be able to, in a sense, compete with everyone else, to be at the same level as everyone else. And so these little experiences like that, I think, can be very valuable. And I really appreciate to be in a position where I can share that with others.
The experience that I've had so far at Princeton has blown my expectations away. Being on the brink of discovery and being able to really just try new things and do really interesting experiments.
The more you talk to people and the more you get around, the more you understand that everything is kind of interconnected, and even though someone else is focusing on something completely different, you know, 9 times out of 10 they're doing something, there's a certain aspect in their research that could very well pertain to yours.
You're able to engage with other students in the REU program in an intellectual environment, and I think that's a really, really rewarding thing that not all REU programs have.
And so, you know, we're hoping that, you know, they enjoy the program, they meet new friends, they do interesting and exciting science, they learn a lot about their research and their new areas, and they not only get excited about the science, but also the university and the possibility of coming back in a few years as graduate students.
I'm really looking for them to come out of it and say, wow, I love this, I want to do more of this. And I want them to think that, hey, wait a minute, you know, I could do this. I could see myself doing research. I could see myself being involved in science. And for some of these students, they never thought of that before.